go to the port? Maybe there's some new ships.
That Witcher's rather handsome.
Is it new armor you desire? Or do you wish your old set refurbished, repaired?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Cannot be beat. Best armor there is, period.
Must be Delaunay's residence. Gotta find a way inside.
At once! You maggot bone freak! Son of a target!
soul cannot handle this. It simply cannot. Oh, Libyota's wounds.
Calm down. It's over.
I thank you, sir. And you must forgive me my momentary loss of composure. Are you in need of accoutrements, monsieur?
Villa looks abandoned. You its owner?
More its temporary steward. By order of the Treasury Minister, I am to serve as caretaker of Count Deloni's properties and estates. The Count is missing. Yet, no one at the palace warned me, Villa Fidet is the lair of bandits. That is to say, it was, but is no more. Thanks to your heroism, Monsieur Witcher.
What do you have that you're willing to sell? Looking for scrolls, manuscripts, bearing diagrams of Witcher gear specifically. Any chance you've happened on any?
I've not yet managed to inventory the sundries. I arrived just a short while ago. The bandits arrived with their terror. But you may ferret about if you so wish.
Thanks. So long. Tale of a life compromised and ultimately claimed by greed and ambition. Go, go.
Let's go!
Bandit camp Delaunay wrote about. Gotta be.
Not your lucky day.
Thank you. Let's charge! Take him for a ride! Slow now, let's not do anything bad.
Big dunk.
Witcher act always with reason.
His days at war. Yet the lass for whom he'd pined and yearned. But married days.
Ooh! Hey! Iron lungs to be red hot!
Well, well. Starlings tracking off House Palm Titled Harlotsbrood has bit the dust. May he rest in pain and agony. You've earned yourself a steep price cut here, Witcher.
Stragan. Name's familiar. Ran into him a while back.
What's this? He must have been a horrible hound shacker. Decent folk don't bear that name.
Can't say if that's true for all the Stragans, but this one sure wasn't decent. Met a bad end, too. Justly so.
You carved up the knobcapper. I knew it!
Druids did it for me, actually. Burned him alive.
Oh, lovely! Lovely!
Show me what you have on offer, will you? See you later.
You brought the hammer down on four fingers.
White haired witcher. I've seen that dome before, but where?
Ah, blaspheming bodies. Could I ever use a nap?
Decent. Seems I'm still hungover.
Rafe, son Milton,
witcher or you not,
left us
you still
too
to bust
soon.
Your bum.
The sun unto song shall no more shine. We shall no more delight in the taste of wine. And a dark curtain now obscures our moon.
My hand shakes so bad, I cannot hold my tools.
Shit luck. Pits of Broom. Strange name for a series of caverns. Should investigate. Wonder if the bandits got the treasure out of the cave.
Whee!
Witchers felt it. The urge to drop it all and ride off into the sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. Diagrams have a sad history. But I'll make good use of them.